Well, we might be alright.
Guys, you had to say it, didn't you?
Oh, we are going to be alright. Look, the thing's all done.
Alright, I'll just sit down.
Yeah. Phew. Just got to get up the hill again.
Like, fuck for that. There's a couple of goodies here that you might want to grab.
Tim and Graham.
Right, cool. Literally, I'm just eating up ammo on these later levels.
Probably the idea. I'm surprised we're not healing as much. Well, we're not running out of healings.
Well, saying that, three quarters of my inventory was med packs, which I burned through. And I've got a med support as well.
Cool.
Which should be healing you.
Excellent.
Actually, no, I've got med support in one of the guns, but...
Are you slipping down or falling or dodging stuff?
Yes.
Are you really?
If he's asking if it's intentional, I'm not sure.
Right. Good one, straight up.
Hey, it's all right. You're a good man, Isaac. You did everything you could.
No, I didn't. I gave up, Ellie. I'm so sorry.
This must be the place. But how the hell do we find this Rosetta?
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
How do you possibly know that?
What's that? It's a purpley flashing thing.
Oh, what? The where now?
There's an upgrade circuit here.
Where is it?
Yes, plus two, plus one.
Oh, excellent.
Shrink.
Oh, come on then.
Diet time for the new year.
Yeah, after that start of the new year.
I see a ground loop. I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
Okay. Don't look for a rope or anything, are you?
That's far too easy. It's a bit ambushy, doesn't it?
As always. I'm heading back to the route we need to take.
Cool. Right behind you.
Blin. Well, it's not Butlins, is it?
Oh, ninja ones. Select it.
Can't get in here. Wow, that's a shoddy looking Death Star hanging in the sky. Yeah. It's not fully operational in any way. That way? Of course, that way.
That's a large flying monster then.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosette if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosette's alive. It's here.
Perfect.
Sweet.
Send me the coordinates. And let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Blueprint for a seeker rifle.
Go.
Quick look at that in the next bench.
Indeed. Which hopefully will be through this door. Ish.
Suit available at kiosk.
Excellent. Bench here. Oh, thank Christ.
The legionary suit is unlocked. Decommissioned military armor. Cool.
I have foolishly created a rocket launcher.
I'll be very, very careful with those things.
Damage on it.
Bloody hell. What could possibly go wrong?
Nothing.
Just takes 2 days to reload.
No, I'm just fixing that now. There we go. Flame glaze, excellent. Okay. Hopefully we can find a save point before I manage to blow us both up with that.
I've got plus two damage if you want.
I had a couple.
Come on. God.
It'll be fine, mate. Don't worry. Did you get the new suit?
Yeah.
Is it shit?
Yes.
Oh, you're wearing it?
Yes. It matches my gun. Almost ready to roll.
I am ready to roll.
So I can afford any more upgrades. Cool. One more and we'll have all the upgrades.
Sweet.
Marvellous. I look like C-3PO.
holding a thermal detonator. Oh, you look like a Tusken Raider, actually.
It's a bit, isn't it?
Yeah, 3POs, probably more. Okay.
Righty ho. What's that?
Somewhere we can't go, sadly.
Right. Ready to roll?
Yep.
God, I think I'll let you go first with that thing.
It's just my flamethrower, not my grenade launcher.
What's her face?
Wow, yep. So this is Rosetta's lab, huh?
Oh, finally. And this is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta.
Oh my god.
They cut her into pieces?
Ugh.
Oh my god.
Fuck this day.
Also, fuck my life.
Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly.
Oh, nice.
I think I see another piece over there.
Mix and match.
So, what are we doing? Building something.
Yeah.
Jesus.
This is blue now. Yeah, I think we might need to get some bits out of the lift and then put it together.
Bits out of the lift, right.
What the hell do we do with it?
Well, there should be a receptacle that feeds back into the lab's cataloging system.
Your receptacle?
Yep, over there.
That's not very charming, is it?
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
Really? So this system requires you to work from one side of the room to the other?
Great. Okay, I'll see if I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on.
God, we have to do this another 5 times.
Oh, that would be awesome gameplay if we did.
So, according to the records, there are 4 more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano.
That's all right.
Well, there are 3 buildings in the facility.
Oh.
So if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Thanks. Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found. A security pass.
Oh, excellent.
You want to give it a shot?
Yeah, we'll go and do that. You make the team.
Hey, why not?
Definitely getting the shit end of the stick here, aren't we?
We are. But if there's a
C-3PO
lookalike contest,
we win.
Find
out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
Okay, right, good. Glad we got that sorted.
Still. It looks like there are 3 primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out.
Let's try this one first.
Around the corner. It's like an ambush if I ever saw one.
One mind, one body.
God.
He needed a hug.
Bot swap.
Full zoom scope, did that say?
Yeah, I did have a scope earlier, but I've never actually used one. Those things are sort of right up in my face anyway.
Sort of like we really get. Yeah, it's a bit weird, isn't it? So this way, which fucking way? This way.
Oh, is it? Did we come this way? No.
Yes.
Oh, right, yeah, so it's back. Was there another corridor around there?
Yeah, I think we're not ready for this.
Alright. So we do actually have to do it in order.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Yes.
Fuck.
Is that your rocket launcher, for chance?
No. Absolutely was not.
It's the exploding zits. You might want to use a med kit if you got one.
Wade, you're not thinking we should mess with the sterilization system, are you?
Maybe.
Isaac, it's gas that eats your face.
Did you get the two reload one clip?
Yep.
It's gas that eats your face.
Not face-eating gas.
So, sorry, what does the gas do? This one.
Damn it. Yeah, come on, genius. Show us how it's done.
Lift disabled.
Sorry, what now? guitar. It's supposed to be disabled, huh?
Lift online.
Sorry, his limbs weren't detaching fast enough.
That's right.
Fuck off.
Lift disabled.
Completely zoning about out about what the fuck we're supposed to be doing here. What we're supposed to be doing?
What are we supposed to be doing?
Oh, it's saying go back now.
Is it? Useful.
Can you still use that thing?
Yep.
Alpha.
Oh, hold on. I've got to put the thing on there. Yeah.
Lift online.
So did it work?
Yeah. I'm going to go back this way, right?
Yeah.
Now this fucking telling us to go downstairs again. Useful.
Right, okay. Maybe a quick Google of that circuit board?
Yeah, I can't alt-tab, so...
Bear with me. Where are we at the moment?
13-something, I think.
I'm at sort of biology, aren't we?
Something meh.
Okay.
Mature control, does that say? What the fuck?
Right, I won't use it yet.
Okay, so you can turn the pump on by...
Right, hold on. Just looking online. Right, here we go.
Activate the lift and push the button somewhere. Sorry, activate the water. The pump.
Just reading through at the moment. Oh, dude.
Sorry. That was a bit unexpected.
Right, okay. I was just looking at the it's actually done it, or?
I wonder, is there something else we need to click? Can we see that on or off, I think? Oh no, that's the balancing thing, isn't it? Okay. Do you want to balance it as you've done it before?
Just looking at set the third switch to the right, the fourth to the left, and the bottom two to the right to get both the pump and the elevator working.
Okay.
So,
say that again?
Third switch to the right. Fourth to the left, and the bottom two. Fuck's sake.
It's alright, it's alright.
Ah!
Did you do it?
No. As soon as we open it, then they start appearing. You might want to use med kit.
Okay.
It's really stupid fucking instructions.
So, do you want to do it and I'll cover your back?
Alright, hold on. Alright, just reading through at the moment.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. Right, okay, I think I've got it.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Lift online.
Fuck.
Hold on.
That's it.
Can we get the fuck out of here, man? You really need to heal, mate, I think.
Cool.
Well, that was a bit of a clusterfuck, sorry about that.
Yeah, it's not particularly intuitive, is it?
I think we've played enough to know that this game is not particularly intuitive in any way.
Right, hopefully it won't point us back down. Excellent.
Can't.
Sequence.
Hey, looks like we're stuck in here.
Come on, look, it's working.
Yeah.
Let's hope nothing breaks the glass.
Fine, right?
Yes?
Ah, shit.
Come on, let's check it out.
Mm-hmm. You go first.
Yes, very dangerous.
There's a midi pack in the corner here.
Sweet.
Oh, there's a bot spot here.
I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA. The aberration.
Oh, the second set of DNA. Today.
a pure you just thunk specimen.
Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we
were looking
for. That's pleasant. Oh, that's rocket launcher's time.
Yeah.
Have you got one as well?
Yeah.
Oh, that's gonna be wrong.
So I've just learnt to respect it.
Okay. Well, thanks for not walking in front of me as I fired the rocket launcher.
Yes, line of fire is quite important, that one.
It's bound to happen sooner or later.
Oh, do we both have to...
I think we need to do something here. Really? Yeah. Can you see where we're supposed to be going with this?
Behind you. Did you drop the ice cube?
I did.
Still there, just to find a large drink to put it in. Quite impressed with that flamethrower.
Yes. Is it this way we're supposed to be going?
Yep. Oh, yeah, you got it.
I found another piece of
the
Rosetta.
Square box in the square hole.
which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Okay, cool, excellent, good work.
Go team. It's just janitorial work with guns.
Yep, that's what it said in the box, actually, that's why I bought it. Hold on, why did we buy this? Oh, it was in a humble bundle, wasn't it?
Yes. Oh.
Okay. Oh, I've dropped something over here, you go first.
Okay.
A rocket launcher down there.
No, it's not going to drop out until we walk.
Yeah, until we walk. There we go.
Yeah. Wow!
I really need to upgrade my clip thing for my rocket launcher.
The most I could get in there was two.
Right.
So unless you Uber clip it.
Testing. Testing.
You're a tester.
Hello, Isaac. Yeah. I know you're out there crawling around. You probably think I'm an overzealous crusader. I'm mindlessly following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but You may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science.
Right.
A man of fact.
Need a power, sir.
Reason, cause, and effect.
Great.
And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
I'll wait a minute.
Suggest a turn.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Oh, I've got a tungsten bar.
Excellent.
Turn, you bastard. That's right, you have to hammer it, don't you?
Yeah.
Cool. Explosive module, what could possibly go wrong? Bit lame as always.
Indeed.
Bench would be useful.
It would. Perhaps there's one through here.
Heard it. Didn't say, oh, there it is. In that corner.
Oh.
Wow.
I can't wait to hear that back.
Those goodies.
Okay.
Ammo med packs, just what the doctor ordered.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the markers' creators. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs, a new set found on the surface.
We have to do something with these.
Icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection.
Okay.
If this
so the
is
one on
what
left,
I think
this
it
one's
is,
90,
it could change
that one's
everything.
150.
Take it, this is meant to be balanced.
I think they need to be all vertical so the thing will get through.
Ah, well spotted. Let's do that then.
Keep going. One more.
if I do that, won't the middle one be off?
I think we need to do...
Move it through one at a time.
Yeah. Again. Okay, I'm going to scan and see what happens.
Ah, yeah, excellent. Okay, do your end again. It's pull two all over again.
Are you doing anything there?
No, I wasn't.
Okay, so it does look like... There we go. So,
right.
When it's through the middle one, I think you need to do something with the end one.
Okay. Let's, if you do the scan.
Okay, you ready?
Yep.
Try that again, shall we?
Right, let's...
There we go. That's it.
Oh, yeah, excellent.
Good work.
Have you done that?
Because we knew what we were doing.
Another one coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
Let's put the dangerous thing back together and see what happens.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the marker's creator. However, our deep digging...
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective.
That looks confusing from this angle.
The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose.
They spit out grenades.
You see where this is going?
Yes. Yes, they do.
I thought they just exploded when you shot them. Just that bit. Is that the bench on? Decontaminating again.
Activation failure. Reopen gas supply valve to continue.
Ooh. In the face. Okay.
Like a pro.
That's not good. We run back to the room.
I think so, that would be good, I think. Oh. Something's a bit flammable there.
Up. Okay, let's reallocate some chips. Gun I want to use.
Cool, we're going to the zoo apparently. Excellent.
Possibly go wrong there.
Gotta feed the monkeys.
Nearly there. Oh, cool. Just chuck the rest of the chips on the other gun. Things a bit more interesting.
Plan hiding in the room.
Yeah.
It did alright, didn't it?
Let's call it a plan.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It appears that all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising. Gills, along with what I think are swim bladders, and collapsible.
Where's the slot?
This is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single sudden event caused a flash freeze, trapping.
So sorry for pressing play.
Heads up, Ellie.
Ah, I see it.
Where are we going?
Oh, got an optional mission.
Should we get this one done?
Nope. Seen that one coming. Is this the one running about?
No, I've stomped it.
I think the timing on this is perfect in places, just when you're lulled into a false sense of security.
Clark is down there somewhere, keep scanning. Oh, crap. Danik's gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh god, don't let them see you.
Really?
There he is!
Oh, shit, oops. Yeah, they did sign them. Stupid. There's a spot here.
Hold on.
Thanks. Well done, you.
Moving on to next sector.
Oh yeah, the geology thing. Another bot spot here.
Should we just leave the monsters to kill them?
Yeah, they can have playtime with each other. Or not.
Not sure why I had the grenade launcher equipped there when he started rushing us. Need to keep an eye on that.
Yes. A bit energetic.
Yeah. They want to calm down. It's Christmas, for fuck's sake.
Want to use a med kit if you got one?
Yeah. No, we've done them all now, we're just going back to where we were.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
What? What is it?
What are you afraid of?
Whoa. Well, that's not good.
You're not seeing this, are you?
You okay?
Well, I just saw my character with a dead person's head. Oh no, yeah.
Okay. Mine was holding a little tin soldier model again.
Oh god.
You'll see it in the video.
Marvellous. We've got
creepy as shit.
We've got geology left and we've got two optional missions now.
I should probably start, to be honest.
Cool.
How many hours did we do? Three?
Yeah, you put a good amount of time in there. Yeah, give or take some technical difficulties.
Yes, indeed.